بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the previous episode, we talked about the ways that in which the BHA may be used to directional control. And we named these ways as a pendulum principle, fulcrum principle, and packet hole stabilization principle. Today, we will start, inshallah, with pendulum principle. I think, at the first, I think, we need to know to know some information about the pendulum and make a revision to our information in physics. Okay, the pendulum, what is the pendulum? The pendulum is a body suspended from a fixed support so that it swings freely back and forth under the influence of gravity. Okay, what is the force that makes the pendulum moving, swing freely back and forth? This is the gravity, influence of gravity. When a pendulum is displaced, when the pendulum, okay, this pendulum, it is resting position or equilibrium position here, in case A, here, okay, it is in resting position or equilibrium position, and the pendulum stay in this position because of the influence of gravity. And when we move the pendulum, okay, and let us assume when we move it to this direction and let it free, it will swing freely back and forth under the influence of gravity. When a pendulum is displaced sideways from its resting equilibrium position, it is subjected to a restoring force due to gravity that will accelerate it back toward the equilibrium position. It will move here, this condition P, okay? Then it will go to condition C, this position, and it will continue moving back and forth till it returns to resting position, equilibrium position. In the case A and D is the same position. This all the information that we needed to know what is the pendulum and how we can use this principle in the drilling operations are on in the by controlling the position of the stabilizer in the BHA. After we know information about the pendulum and the principle that that the pendulum depending on, here we'll talk about the directional drilling and using the pendulum principle in directional drilling. In directional drilling, the pendulum technique is used to drop angle, especially on high angle wells where it is usually very easy to drop angle. In drilling engineering, the pendulum principle appears clearly by controlling the design of BHA. To apply the pendulum principle. How we can controlling the design of BHA in the drilling, in the directional drilling? Here, we put a stabilizer. We're putting a stabilizer here in this place, and it is like a fixed support in pendulum. And this length, active length from the stabilizer, from the first stabilizer to the bit, it will behave like a pendulum. And the purpose of the stabilizer is to prevent the drug color from touching the wall of the hole, causing a tangency point. Okay, and this stabilizer is a tangency point, or we mentioned like a fixed support in pendulum, and this will behave like a pendulum. Okay, and this angle, this inclination angle, and because of the weight of the drug color, and sometimes we need to use a denser drug color or or big size rod cutter, large size rod cutter, to controlling, to increasing the weight and make more deflection in our more pent in the drill cutter to behave more drop angle. Here the distance to the point of tangency, the point of tangency, I mean the first stabilizer above the pit. Okay, this is 60, but the two stabilizer, this don't affect it because we don't depending on it. We deals with the first stabilizer, and this is 45, and this is 30, and we read this low drop, and this medium and high drop angle. And the distance to the point of tangency is increased by increasing the distance from the drill bit to the stabilizer. This tends to bring the hole toward the vertical because of when the distance is high, this and the drill cutter is denser and high weight, this will bring increase the weight and increase the deflection, so that this tends to bring the hole toward the vertical because of the gravity. It is the same in the pendulum. And the pendulum technique relies on the principles that the force of the gravity, like a pendulum, there's no difference, can be used to deflect, okay, the hole back to vertical. And this is the fixed point, and this is stabilizer, the end of the pendulum, and this is a bit side force will beat on the low side and weight on bit. And as we mentioned, if the distance increased, this will increase the deflection. Okay, and this length that we dealt with is called active length, and this length is called the active length of the drill cutter, and can be resolved in two forces, bit side force and weight on bit. One is perpendicular to the axis of the wellbore and is called side force or bit side force, and one acts along the hole, that's called weight on bit. Okay, this weight on bit, and this is bit side force. The force of the gravity, and the force of the gravity is related to the length of drill cutters between the drill bit and the first point of tangency, between the drill cutter and the hole. This is the first point of tangency between the BHA and the hole. It is the stabilizer, and it's preferred to use a full gauge stabilizer. Also, increasing the active length of the drill cutter causes the side force to increase more rapidly along hole component. If an increase in dropping tendency is required, so that large diameter or denser colors should be drill cutters should be used below the stabilizer. This will increase the weight of the assembly or the BHA under the stabilizer, between the bit and the stabilizer, and result in an increase in dropping tendency. This will make the drill cutter or make the BHA deflect higher than using lighter drill cutter. Some pendulum assemblies may also use an under-gauged near-bit stabilizer to moderate the drop rate. Okay, sometimes here we can't put a under-gauge stabilizer, not full gauge, if we need to drop moderate, not a high drop, achieve high drop while drilling. When we need to achieve moderate drop, we can put a near bit stabilizer, but it's not full gauge, it's under gauge stabilizer. It will achieve less tendency to deflection or achieve moderate drop. After we understand the principle that and how we can controlling the distance between the bit and the weight of the draw color, and using the angle gauge stabilizer near bit. Today we here we'll talk about the information about all the operation. High weight on bit, if used with a pendulum assembly, may pend the BHA on the high side because of the high weight on bit will overcome the deflection in the draw color and to a low side, and the bit side force will convert from the low side to high side because of the high weight on bit. Okay, high weight on bit will make the BHA or make the draw color deflect and achieve touching point here, and this will increase the angle or bolt angle in state of a draw. Low weight on bit should be used to avoid bending the pendulum, and so that low weight on bit should be used to avoid bending the pendulum toward the low side of the hole. Once a dropping trend has been established, moderate weight on bit can be used to achieve a higher penetration rate. And finally, to increase that tendency to drop angle, to increase it, okay, apply less weight on bit, lower penetration rate, but this will avoid the build angle in state of drop. Apply more RPM and pump pressure in soft formations where jetting and reaming down is possible. Because of this, the jetting in the soft formation will help us to drilling faster with a low weight on bit. Use bigger size or denser drill color below the reamer, okay, and small drill color above the stabilizer or reamer or stabilizer. This will achieve more deflection under the stabilizer, deflection to the low side, and more deflection in the above the BHA, above the stabilizer, more deflection, so that we can achieve more dropping rate in the drilling. And all this information about the pendulum principle, and I hope to understand it clearly. And if there is any question, you can leave it below in the comment, and I'll answer it if I can.